Parrot.
Is it working now?
Parrot.
Good.
Tonight, my wife is in the building.
Ah, your wife is in the building.
So be very careful.
Oh.
You understand?
Wife, wherever you are, God bless you. I'm grateful for...
Thank you very
for
much.
For managing him is fine. you will introduce me again. See, let me tell
okay.
you. Let me tell you. Everybody mm-hmm. is depressed. As I am here, if it's not conditioned, I'm supposed to be a big man. I know what I'm telling you. This is not what I read in school. Growing up, I wanted to be a banker. This is where condition put me. I know my dream in life. You cannot frustrate me. You call me
so
again.
We should do it again, eh?
If they call me, you know, clap. For free show. When they all give you invites, you know, pay ticket. You will not like what...
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Officer, hope your boys are on standby. Because I will beat people like Chatawa. You wait.
So she do it again.
Call me.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, is it okay?
And they go backstage.
Yeah.
So they go clap.
Yeah.
It's a punishment. Don't stand, though.
Yes.
All those regular, you can stand.
Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, is it okay?
It's okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're ready for tonight's performer, make some noise for one of the finest comedians in West Africa. Put your hands together for Pilot.
Uh-huh. Pilot.
Yeah. No worries. Yeah. You go now. This is yeah. You don't know your work. You can't play music now. How you want to get balance? You play music now. This is the time for you to play music.
One, two, three. Now. I wanna let you know that I didn't wanna let you go.
Come and dance that song. When you dress like Jehovah Okneso, you trust not your real work with this. Play a song. You play when you want. Do you know why you want propose to get? Oh, God. Wait to have.
Open your door.
Play it again.
Open ghetto. Big rock star. And they call me Eugen. Call your mommy. Make I call my mommy.
Play it again. Play it again. All the CEOs, you see, command, you see the way they're painful. When we come to your office, you tell your secretary to wait. That you are busy and you are not doing anything. No, today you people will wait for me. Play it. Thank you. How do you feel now, Commander? You see, it's painful now. Big men, they will stress you for no reason. Then the most anointing, once you enter the office, they will now face their laptop as if they were busy. It's a lie, oh. They just want to show you big man. So I was back there, I said, tonight I will feel important. As they are here, them today will wait for me. So my plan has been accomplished. So, but if you make me verse, they'll play another song. But no, nothing. Would they pop the champagne as if you did club? And if I check, well, nobody you get the ticket today, just say, what are you doing on Friday? Nothing. Escort me. Now you the pop. People with free drink, you just the pop. As if now wedding reception. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for coming out. My name is Parrot Mouth. I was a comedian. I didn't plan for this work. Growing up, everybody have a dream now. If I ask you, what do you want to be in future before, you will tell me things. But we are all here today. Thank God. I'm just managing this. I tried Yahoo. Commander, I tried Yahoo. It no work. Oh, I tried Yahoo. Look at me. Yahoo boy. 15 years. $2 I no take. I tried Yahoo. It no work. I work as a security man. As I'm standing here, not be joko. I was a security man. I guide at Alajo. Security man. When I came to Ghana, just to survive. I work as, I was guiding a church first. Let me tell you my story before I crack joke. I was guiding a church at industrial area. So normally, as a security man, you know, they don't give us gun. It's those black wood. As if we are chasing dog. So normally when service close, Sundays, when they close, then we'll be at wait till 11 o'clock. Then by 12, security man will not sleep. Then the angels will not start work. It's as of God now. You, when you want to thief God money, now you and God get problem. So we will sleep. The angels will start work. That's how we normally do it. Until one Saturday night, the pastor now came to church around 2 a.m. I don't know what the pastor could do. Pastor called the ring bell. Nobody answer. Blow on. Nobody. Pastor called jump fence. Write it down. Criminal offense. Pastor now jump the fence. Now enter the compound. Now came to where I was sleeping. Now knocked the door. And now open. And I said, why are you sleeping on duty? I said, sir, have you forgotten that your sermon says that except the Lord washes, the watchman washes in vain. So I was sleeping so that the angels will work because I cannot compete with the angels. Who am I? And I said, they cannot take me. Then I wrote query to my office. Then I said I was sleeping because it's a church. Then I transferred me to one Chinese man house at Alajo. So I was there. I did not sleep by God's grace. Around 3 o'clock, and I said, let me close my eye and open it. Before I will open my eye, if you see, gone. Jesus. What a true life story. Five men were gone. As they wake me, as I wake up, I greet them. I say, good morning, sir. You are all welcome. They say, your master. I say, I'm not your guy. I'm just a security. It's inside. I carry tifu. We waka. I knock. Gigigim. Oga say, who is that? I say, it's me, sir. He say, what is it? I say, you have visitors. He said, by this time, 3 a.m., I say, I'm robbers. He said, why are we paying you? I said, to open gate and close gate. He said, are there with guns? I say, yes. He said, so you have to discharge them. I say, no. Then the armed robber, the leader now said something that is giving me 2 minutes. If they did not open the door, they will shoot me. I said, no need. More pass back door. We now pass through the back door. We now enter. As we entered, you know the armed robbers now. Everybody lie down. All of us, we are now on the floor. I'm Robert now say, your money, where's the money? Our guy was now saying, there's no money. Madam, they say, no money. I'm Robert now say, they will start the killing. They will start from the security man. And I say, your guy, look at me. If you kill me, what will you gain? See, people won't get money. I'm like your younger brother, start from this side. I'm Robert now said, he's counting 1 to 5. If they did not bring money, they will kill everybody in the house. Augustine say he no get money. Madam now say there's money in the house. That she will say the truth. You know, say women they fear. The woman now went up. Now brought 60,000 Ghana cedis, raw cash. Brought it. Wake the husband. I say, honey, please stand up. Please take. I am giving you a loan. When they go, you will pay me. Augustine paid. As I'm robber, rob finish. They not go. The next morning, they now called me to office. They now query me that. Hack and ham robber came to the house. I was not able to fight thief. This. I have been sacked. By God's grace, this way I ended myself. So I'm now a comedian. I did not die through that experience. Praise our Lord. Now let's crack joke. Is that Mrs. Stoneboy? Oh, how are you? Fine lady. No, I'll talk to you later. On my way coming here, if you know you are a big man, God will judge you separately. Commander, what those V8 when they get wow, it's for big men, Abby. Now the same V8 they take carry me come. That the same wow, not usual. When they came to pick me, I've been seeing it. Big men go pass you, wow. They will clear. They say it's called convoyed. They will pass middle. Then they stay traffic. They came to pick me with the same V8. On our way coming here, we've gotten to Accra Mall, that straight road. I was feeling big. Wow, that they clear road. We just pass the middle. I said, I feel like president. Inote, after 15 minutes, we just hear another wow for our back. Wow, meow, wow. As I turn from the glass, we see 4 motorbike, 12 V8. Now my own wow car park. Oh, listen to me now. My own wow car park. I was not saying driver. It's not the same convoy. He said no. Those are the owner of the road. We are just followers. Oh Jesus. Oh God. Ghana is a sweet country. Oh, this country. Oga, when you go, tell your people that now they say they will deport Nigerians. It won't work. Deport us over here. Do we have a country? Ask them, you did not deport 252 Nigerians. Ask commander, I go tell you. They deport 252 Nigerians. Deport them around 7 a.m. If I'm lying, ask him. 252, they deport them. Around 9:45 p.m., 842, don't enter. The more you deport, the more they come. So oh, Jesus. When I came to Ghana first, my best, I don't know about anybody, I love Kumasi. I visited Kumasi for the first time. That's when I know that, no. Kumasi is another country. If you are here, you are from Kumasi, you bear with me. You don't see Accra pastor, they preach. If Accra pastor, they preach, even Accra pastor, they do adverts to go to church with hungry you. Okay, brothers, can you give me anything cool? See Accra pastor. It could just come. Let me say, person like Ajinasari. See Ajinasari. The camera is here. See Amo. Hi, precious one. My name is Bishop Charles Ajinasari. I want to openly invite you to the parish chapel. It's going to be an awesome time. The blind will see, the cripple walk. Come with your friends and the Lord will bless you. Shalom, peace. Ajinasari is the name. Bye-bye. It's sweet, Abby. Archbishop, in the name of he who rose and live, in the name. My name is Archbishop. It's sweet, Abby. The advert is sweet now. Can you give me strings? This same advert. Let's give it to Kumasi. Take it down. The most anointing, they will shout for you. I see they follow you by. Tiamie! Hey, who are we sharing with Tiamie? Jesus! Fakas is here. Who fakano? Catch a mess who got last time. Who do last time? Who got last Flemings is here. Zelo to Zelo. Tilly, 42. Yebeja, yebe, po. Tutuo. Do I have time? Do I still have time? I still have time? Is that my time? I have time, right? What are you telling me? I love Kumasi. You see, this guy called, you see Stoneboy. Someone will come and sing now. You don't hear Accra worship as the lead worship. Somebody like Joe. Give me Joe. See Joe, Metal. See Joe. The MC goes, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Accra, make some noise for Joe Metal. Clap, clap. See Joe. Hallelujah, church. We just want to worship the Lord all over this place for 1 minute. Come on, lift up your voice. Come on, come on, come on, come on. All over this place. Come on. Come on. Kadaba, shadaba, laba. All over this place. Come on. Ooh, Eshira, Namidila, Enonia. Come on, lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Come on. Come on. It's sweet, Abby. The worship not sweet. To cry go hungry you. This same worship. Let's give it to Brother Sammy. MC. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Kumasi, Bonsam, my brother Sammy. Okay, we are for mommy. Amen. Oh, amen. Oh. Cash. Who pays you as a radimal sika kese pa? And now you pese ye tune you. Keep up with this mommy. Brace strings, no mommy. Similar, inshallah. Ready, better was see. Be a strength, no. RTBDB. You're welcome. Baby, yummy.